So to locate the brachial artery, the easiest way is just to draw a line up the pinky above the bend of the elbow, and that's where you'll position your cuff arrow, and that's also where you'll place your diaphragm of your stethoscope. Again, you just draw an arrow up the pinky, and that's where you're going to find it.